Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Don't ask why I'm like this. I got older. So anyways, today is that... So, I've been finding these types of primes. Primes are everywhere, thanks to KSI and Logan Paul. So me and my cousin, well, I bought him and me glitter. But sadly, they don't glow. The name sucks. So as they don't glow, besides that, we have some primes to check out. I'm only gonna do these two. My cousin's gonna do these two. And yeah. And we're gonna be rating how they are, and yeah, that's how we're gonna use. So, we're gonna do this like this. I'm gonna go ahead and drink these two primes that I already have. And he's gonna drink these two primes. And we're gonna write it. That's literally gonna be it for today. Sorry I haven't been really uploading these videos, because really I don't know how to intro these videos anymore. I lost my talent. But yeah, that's what we're gonna do today. So please welcome my cousin Nate, which is slash B, blue NB. I can't see your name for gods. Blue NB 12. I think you should definitely go subscribe to his channel, because his videos are crazy. Definitely more creative than mine. Which is weird how I still have more subscribers than him. But, you know, show some love to his channel. His channel is amazing. I definitely watch her from time to time. So today, you can go ahead and speak now.
Today, we're going to be trying some prime flavors. So, me personally, I adore prime. I'm, like, obsessed with this. And everywhere I have chance to go prime, like to go find some prime, I don't take any chances. I just go inside. Like, there's a chance that I can't go. I'm just gonna go inside and see if they have prime, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. That's what I did for Sheets. If you're wondering where I got these two, I just got it from my local Sheets.
Yeah, we got some Glowberry. We can try the common ones first.
Let's try the common ones, and let's move on to the legendary ones.
Yeah.
Up first, what I have is raspberry.
And I got ice pop.
Let's try these out.
We got prom.
Also, we technically have same blood, technically. Does it? Don't we have same blood? Maybe a little bit. Well, we already have same DNA because we're cousins, family. So, let's go ahead and try these flavors.
Alright,
but I'm pretty sure you've already tasted raspberry. I've already tasted ice pop. And also, I have ice pop ice cream in there. So, you know what we can do? We can make our own creativity of prime. But we're probably not going to do that. Alright, but let's go ahead and take our sips. And I'm going to go ahead and rate it. And let's go. That actually tastes really good.
Yeah.
I don't know how to describe it.
I can taste the ice pop and the prime, but
what ruins it for you?
I think it's the coconut water that doesn't
make it
taste just like the ice pop.
Yeah.
But it does have a really good flavor to it.
Yeah.
And lucky for us, prime is only 20 to 25 calories. So they're hydration. So you can drink these. Actually,
mine is 25. Yours is 20.
Yeah, I know.
Yo. Okay, anyways. That is very weird.
Yeah, but, if I do drink prime.
Yeah. So give me a rating.
Mine is a 9.9.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. I love prime.
All right.
But to be honest, Logan,
How about this?
I got something to tell you about Gatorade, bro. Mm-hmm. So, when I went to the gas station, and I found Gatorade, So, like, this is the craziest thing that just happened. So, on the school bus, I saw a prime truck pulled over, and then the Gatorade was speeding by, and then the cops didn't do anything. Yeah, I know. I was on the school bus when it happened.
All right, so.
So,
I'm gonna go ahead and rate my thing.
That tries me.
Okay. This actually tastes like raspberry. Actually, it really doesn't. It just tastes good. I don't know how to describe it. Yeah. It says the flavor is blue raspberry, but I can't taste really raspberry. I think what ruins it for me is the 10% coconut water.
Yeah.
That ruins it for me because it doesn't. I don't have the signature taste of a blue raspberry.
Yeah.
And blue raspberries are good. Don't get me wrong. I love raspberry.
Yeah.
But it's just that the 10% coconut water ruined it.
Yeah.
It didn't ruin it. Like, it's still good, but come on. If it wasn't without coconut water is good. I'll mention that with you, but yeah. All right. Anyways, rating. I'm going to move up our Calver instead of 10. It's going to be 20. So dang. Let's give a new rating from you.
Okay, but so I'm going to go ahead and get the...
What would you rate this already?
Since we're 9.9. Oh, so I would rate this... I'll go ahead and rate it 20. Yeah.
A 20 already?
Yeah, 20.
I'm going to give mine a 19.9.
My gosh.
Yo, what happened?
Nate, what did you just do? Let's just pretend like you never did that.
Yeah. Oh my god, bro, this always happens.
This something always.
Yeah, there's something wrong with this channel.
Exactly.
Stop watching now. No, I'm different. Alright, so
actually for for my 30 subscribers.
Yeah.
Alright, but let's go hunt and try.
Glow raspberry.
Yeah, mine has a hair on it.
Oh, and if you want to see a short, we're going to be trying this in the dark to see if it works.
Yeah.
So you got to go into the short for that. So, because it will be there. Yeah. So without further ado, let's start drinking.
But it will hold on, wait.
What happened?
I can get this hair off of there. Ew. It's my hair too.
Something random happened to your life, bro.
How do you open these? I never know how to open these parts. You know how I do it? You know how I always do it? Okay, let's go ahead and alright. Let's go ahead and try. Oh, guys, hold on, guys. Before we start, it's green.
Yeah, it's green.
No. I'm gonna say this. If we're looking at this, this is white.
It does smell good too.
Look at this. This is white.
Yeah, ice pop is like.
I'll say like
really white. Like you can't even. It's not clear.
Exactly. Alright, let's go ahead
and give it. It smells really good.
3, 2, 1. Drop it. Oh my god.
That's really good.
Oh, that's actually really good. Whoa, wait. Real. Hold on, I'm gonna have to move this rating. Oh my god.
For real, bro. This is like, I'm at 100, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, this is 100. Nah, let's move it up to 1,000.
But I'm gonna give it 1,000.
But for real, I'm gonna give it 1,000.1.
A 999.9.
This is actually really good.
Yeah.
There's really. The 10% coconut water actually made it better.
Yeah.
But for these two, they kind of ruined it for that one. Sorry, KSI. But, looking for. But yeah, keep making
it's
new.
So good. Oh my god. Keep making new Prime.
Bro, for real though. I want to see Prime. I don't want to see Prime. The only